So we're going to go to Steve Slade, and Steve is a ophthalmic surgeon at the Slade and Baker Vision Center in Houston, Texas. And he's going to first demonstrate using the Lens X, and then Dick Lindstrom will be giving a discussion while Steve goes to takes his patient to the OR to do the cataract removal. This is his patient, 67-year-old female. She has a cataract. She has, look at her case. She does have some cylinder. Steve's planning two arcuate incisions with the Lens X. He'll be using a Restore with the Monarch 3 injector. The patient's left eye was done a week ago by Dr. Cioni and has a Restore lens, and she's very excited about having the second eye done. Steve, right. You're now on our screen, and thank you for allowing us to watch you do this.
Okay, well, perfect. Well, thank you, Don, and hello, Zoltan. I had the pleasure of going and visiting Zoltan several years ago and kind of becoming familiar with this technology and then got involved early on. So we've got Renee here, and we're going to do our docking procedure. Now, Renee, you see that red light up again there, dear?
Yes, I do.
Your job, once again, is just to look straight ahead at that red light. And we come down until we get a pressure of green.
Yep.
And let's go ahead and go with that, Melvin.
We're past.
Go ahead.
Come back down. We're past green.
That's okay. I get suction there. And that's the docking. Now we're after sort of a pretty good centration. And Melvin now is going to, Dr. Sarabhai is going to set our incisions. And it's really kind of drag and drop. We want this incision pretty much at the arcades. And I think we've got that. We have our arcuate incisions nicely placed. We'll move those up just a bit. And we'll have our secondary incision back a little bit farther there, Melvin, towards the limbus. It is a laser knife. The capsulotomy looks good. We have a 5-5 capsulotomy. And we're going to, only thing I want is the secondary, little closer to the limbus, a little more. Perfect. This is a 2.4 or 2.3. This is, we're after sort of a nice flat dock. This is a 360 scan. It's a little bit hard, but if you can imagine taking a cone of paper, reading down through the capsule, and then opening it, you can see we have a nice flat. And as quick as I can talk, Melvin is getting those detents set. Our capsulotomy is cut here. So we'll bring our nucleus chop just up to the rest. We'll probably lower this a little bit, a little more, so that we have a pretty good chop. And this is a beautiful OCT image. Cornea, iris, very nice central ray, nice flat cornea. Our incisions, everything you get to control. I mean, it's just fascinating. And we're going to do a 2.1 cord length. We have our incision set perfectly. We'll kind of truss that incision. And then these are arcuate incisions. And look at this. We're getting the ultrasound precisely real time where we want to set. And Melvin is just putting them 80% depth. And of course, these arcuates are to address our steep corneal meridian here. We're going to be using a Restore lens, and we want to be careful. So the laser's ready. We're doing capsulotomy first. And we've had this thing for over a year. We've gone back and forth, different units, different patterns. We kind of like this capsulotomy first. We've got a nice symmetrical docking here, and we get to watch the capsulotomy progress bars here. Let's see if we can focus that just a little bit. There you go. There's the bubbles. What we're watching for is bubbles coming all around so that we know we have a nice capsulotomy, and it just shows you the progress. We've also got a little mark up here on the vessel so that we know our we know our arcuate cuts for our keratometry is set. We're coming now from the back. We've gone back to here, and we're coming up with our chop. We're doing a four chop. You could do four, six, eight. I can compare. Bob Sione does a six. I do a four. We'll be perfectly set up to compare to each other and see what does better. We want a nice chop to sort of split this open. That's progressing nicely. Now the chop, this is our first arcuate's incision. You'll see our second arcuate's incision. This is our primary. We want our primary to exit just right there. And here's our secondary exit just right there. And that's it.